John Deere fan. May have popped out of gear towards the top end. He was on a nice pass there. 263.78, 263.78, and again, here's our test. Got to bounce a little bit, but it's gonna end up at 322 and 4. Good hook there. Trevor got to bounce a little bit, but stayed into it. Taking that good look at IH down to 308.65. John Deere fan. Working it hard down there, big time for that young man. 296.53 for the deer.